The 400-mile traverse of Coyote Container using Nikola's hydrogen fuel cell truck. Coyote Container, a leading name in port cartage and drayage, has set a new benchmark in the hydrogen fuel technology sector forward for hydrogen-powered transportation. The journey started from the Port of Oakland and ended at the Port of Los Angeles in Long Beach. The truck was assigned to transport a single trailer loaded with a 17.7-ton GVM container. The route traversed diverse terrains, including the Altamont Pass in the Bay Area, Grapevine Canyon on the I-5 interstate, and the Tejon Pass, which stands over 1,200 meters high. William Hall, the founder and managing member of Coyote Container, who drove the truck for this journey, had only praises for the vehicle. He reported that he still had about 140 miles of range left when he arrived at Pier C in Long Beach. Even though he drove at a conservative speed of 40 miles per hour on steep climbs, he asserted that the truck could have easily maintained a speed of 55 miles per hour. In 2023, Nikola manufactured and wholesaled 35 Class 8 hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicles. These vehicles are unique as they are the only U.S.-designed and assembled Class 8 hydrogen fuel cell electric trucks on the road. Out of the total produced, 3 trucks are being field tested extensively in Colorado. 2 are undergoing continued validation and engineering, and 2 are being used for service training and customer demos. Despite a minor hiccup with a hydrogen tank valve towards the end of the journey, Hall remained optimistic about the overall experience. Nikola was quick to respond and sent a repair team within 30 minutes to fix the issue. Hall was then able to complete the delivery using the battery, which had 20 miles of range at reduced power. Steve Gursky, president and CEO of Nikola, he stated that the trip represents the impressive capabilities of their technology and its potential to usher in a future with zero emissions. Towards the end of 2023, Nikola Corporation established a 10-year strategic partnership with First Element Fuel. The agreement grants Nikola's customers access to FEF's advanced heavy-duty truck refueling station near the port. This alliance supports Nikola's goal of deploying zero-emission vehicles at California's maritime ports and establishing up to 60 hydrogen fueling stations in the coming years. The collaboration also introduces the world's first fast-fill lane for efficient hydrogen refueling in heavy-duty trucks at FEF station. As an official Nikola Fueling Solutions partner, FEF plays a key role in promoting Nikola's vision for mainstream hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicles. Thank you for joining me today. Don't miss our awesome new ebook. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab it now on the link below. Don't forget to leave us a comment.